I did a twisty. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I did a twisty. Twist them up, twist them down, twist them all around like the cobra. Death to the music of the pipe, the pipe, the pipe, the pipe of life. Anima, anima, cinema of the night. Such a good thing. Don't forget to bring popcorn, Tony and his paper castle.
We're here at the Lochness Mobsters from Lake Charles.
Hey
guys, do you
want to
introduce yourselves?
I'm
Tay-Tay.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Brooks.
So, how long have you guys been together?
Say about 3 or so
years.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, there's the...
And
three
have,
good ones.
Have you ever had any other members, or it's just you guys?
No.
Yeah.
Cool. So yeah. That's like. You know, that's a pretty good record.
Yeah.
A lot of bands don't stick together that long. What makes you want to keep doing this?
The Dead Milkman.
The Dead Milkman.
That's the whole place it's going.
We have one goal right now, and it's just open up the Strange Boys.
Yeah.
Just one, I don't know what we're going to do after that.
Yeah. I think you're on a pretty good...
Ha! Right on, dude.
I think he likes the Strange
Boys. Yeah, for sure.
Cool spot to play at. I like it a lot. Makes me want to come back to Beaumont more.
Yeah, you should come back to Beaumont. What's the scene like there in your hometown?
It's cool. There's like...
It's picking up.
Yeah,
it comes in waves. But right now, there's at least shows
all
the
time. Downtown's growing, you know, slowly. But it's getting
there. Oh, we just played with this band from Denver. We grew up in Lake Charles at the Dirty Feud. They're sweet.
Check them
they're
out.
Super really sweet. Good.
Killer
stuff.
Dirty Feud?
Yeah.
Dirty Feud, yeah. Check them out.
Garage. Noisy punk band.
So earlier you were talking about there's a lot of metal in Lake Charles. How do you guys get away from that, and who supports you?
People that don't
play
in
the
band.
Yeah, we run around and say obscenities, and whenever people laugh at it, we're like, these are people we want to
with. Fart joke?
Then
fart joke?
You like fart jokes, and then that's pretty much what circulates.
Yeah.
A lot of fart faces. In a good way, though.
In
a good way.
What do you guys do when you're not making music?
Making love.
Making love. Art. Skateboarding. Chicken.
Yeah, chickens.
Do you have any favorite food that you like to eat together?
I'm gonna take avocado.
Walk the light?
Yeah, walk the light.
Yeah,
light.
Yeah. Some Chinese.
Chinese food.
Next to their house. They live together.
I got fired from God's fast food restaurant.
Yeah, for sure.
What did you do?
I didn't show up.
40 minutes late, being super fucked up.
Oh, yeah, I was just rock and roll.
Yeah, you're so rock and roll, you got fired.
Yeah.
We really enjoyed you guys coming. Well, sorry about the whole issue with turning down.
Cops.
1 second.
You gotta turn it down.
Just a tad?
Yeah.
We get it down.
Cops.
Do we still play?
We counteracted them though with choir music.
It was
music.
Good. It was good.
Yeah.
You
yeah.
shut them
yeah.
down.
Yeah, exactly.
What's the
they
what's
had
the
a job to do and they didn't get to do it because we chilled.
Yeah. And they were like, ooh. And they left.
damn skateboarders.
Very much so.
Thank you guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Appreciate everything.
Oh, yeah. and flossing and brushing your teeth. I agree. Yeah. I agree.